for the first time, we can actually see the lake bed in very high resolution.
Tuesday on Discovery Science. Technology allows us unprecedented access to the Great Lakes.
It's basically a record of what's happened in the past.
What secrets will be revealed?
It's like watching the moonshot.
And what does this mean?
We can then determine what we need to do in the future to adapt.
Drain the Great Lakes, Tuesday, 8 Eastern, on Discovery Science.